Just what you need. Round to Fort Condor? You gotta be. Didn't I tell you I'm not in the mood? You know what? Fine. Why the hell not? Might help take my mind off things.
Thank you.
Can't win them all. Ha ha, laugh it up. Now leave me alone, would ya?
What's that I hear? The sound of the world's smallest violin?
Keep pushing me.
Not that I'm surprised after what went down yesterday.
Honestly, how can you not think Tifa's better?
Shinra's not just going to stand by and let a third reactor be destroyed.
All right.
So, heard any news about the second fire?
Wasn't there someone in the water?
Why, hello there! Forgive me for saying, but you remind me of a dear friend of mine. Perhaps you've met him?
I don't know. Is he Shinra too?
Perhaps. My name is Roche, by the way. Ordinarily, your ill-concealed hostility and exotic wardrobe would give me pause. But not today, for I am here on business of a personal nature. Looking for my aforementioned friend.
What's his name?
Oh, I only wish I knew. But I can tell you that he has a real need for speed, as they say. And while he boasts a very large sword, his first love is plainly his mount.
Yeah, he sounds great. Say, is that Fort Condor I see over there? You play?
I'm always ready for a round of Fort Condor. In the absence of my friend, you will provide some much-needed entertainment, my dear.
Thank you.
played, my friend! And to think, I thought I'd best you easily!
Wait, did you just call me your friend?
But of course! With that display of passion, you've more than proven yourself worthy! Henceforth, you shall occupy a place in the pantheon of my closest companions! When next we meet, it will be on the open road, the wind in our hair! Just don't make me come looking for you, my friend!
For a game?
It'd be my pleasure.
Then let's do it up. I gotta warn you though, I'm kind of an expert at this.
Pretty sure I'll hold my own. I eat experts for breakfast.
Oh, is that right? Well, you can talk the talk, so let's see you walk the walk.
Thank you.
not gonna lie. I didn't think you had a chance. Sure showed me.
You freaking bet I did. Aw, not gonna go crying to your cats, are ya? Looks like you've got your work cut out for you, my furry friends. Hey, wait a second. That was everyone, right? Including the Grandmaster? So where's my materia? I want it now! Hey, we should make our own!
All the joy and cheer.
Hello, Yuffie. I finished reviewing your Fort Condor match records. You exhibit what in sporting parlance is called the ability to perform in the clutch and the heart of a champion. In combination, these traits make you the ideal player. That being the case, if it isn't too much trouble, would you mind testing your mettle against me?
I guess so.
I'm sure you'll kick butt.
Thank you.
Shame. It was a close match.
Maybe next time.
Whatever, as long as you've got money.
Whether you're a rook or a merc, we got
weapons to work. Since you're just kicking ass and taking names at
the match between the Grandmaster and the Condor Queen. Oh my god, I
died! To knock the Grandmaster off the throne.
If it isn't my favorite ninja, good to see you. And if you ever find yourself with a few spare coins, remember old Snap.
Searching for competitors. Competitor, would you care to assist in my research by joining me in a game or two?
Thank you.
quite the performance, Yuffie. Thanks to you, my hypothesis has been substantiated.
Your hypothingies what now?
Substantiated. I was testing security measures against Wutaian espionage operations. By offering a reward, I surmised I could accelerate the rate of adoption, which would, in turn...
Yeah, skip to the end.
My apologies. What I meant to say was this. The money and the materia are yours. Do with them as you please.
Did you say materia? So, you're the Grandmaster. Who'da thunk? How does it feel, Shinra, to see the whole of Midgar brought to its knees by the amazing Yuffie?
Your capacity to remain undeterred and overcome adversity is commendable. You are truly a worthy competitor. When I next wish to test a hypothesis, I would be honored if you would agree to... kick its butt!
Anytime!
Who's to say they don't have people in Sector 7 hiding right under our noses?
You kicked its butt, like you promised. You're withdrawing? That is... most disheartening.
Just gotta figure out a way to get in on the action.
Not that much.
Collectively?
Isn't true what they're saying? They should be done the ladies of Star wherever they came from, I am.
You're incredible. The best of the best. The player of players!
I'm back.
Ah, there you are. Someone's been expecting you.
What took you?
Sorry about that.
What?
Just thinking how you're nothing like your old man. Anyway, it's nice to meet you. I'm Sonon Kusakabe. I was lucky enough to learn how to fight from good...
Yeah, I don't want to talk about him. Let's talk about something else, like how you've adjusted to life here, indulging in adult pastimes. Which I guess means drinking yourself stupid. Last thing I need is my partner stinking like an over-the-hill has-been. Speaking of drinking, you been to the Happy Turtle? If you're part of Operation Down in One, I take it back. I am there next time you go. Don't worry, I can do adult stuff just fine.
Well, I don't even know where to begin with all of that. But I do know I haven't heard of Operation Down in One. At any rate, I'm looking forward to working with you, boss.
Boss? As in me?
Well, I've got a few years on you, I'll admit. But out of us two, you've done this longer.
I guess I have. Boss, huh? Could get used to that. Beats being stuck on the bottom rung, that's for sure.
After we get the materia, we can celebrate your promotion at the Happy Turtle.
Yeah. Stupid bird.
Says the merchandise is good to go. Handoff's at a depot in municipal storage.
Okay. Yuffie, Sonon, you mind coming along?
Not at all. Need to scope out the city anyway. Really get to know the enemy.
We'll be passing through a rough part of town, so you'll want to go prepared. I'll leave you to get ready. Hit me up outside when you're done, okay?
Be right there.
All set? Okay, streets are kind of a maze, so stay close.
So Naya, where are we headed?
To pick up your IDs. There's no way to get topside without them.
But I thought DJ was getting our IDs. What happened with that?
He is, but those are different. It takes more than one ID, or even two, to survive in this town. Don't forget, Midgar was built by Shinra for Shinra.
Those tyrants!
Put the claws away, boss. At least while we're in Shinra territory. Whoa!
So, Yuffie, what do you think of the Undercity? Way too crowded. I can't stand it. Stench.
How can anyone live here?
I agree with you about the smell, but you get used to it quick enough.
And the crowds stop bothering you eventually. The place can grow on you if you give it a chance. Wait a second. Are you actually saying you like it here? I thought you hated it.
Midgar isn't the enemy. Shinra is. I know W's don't really see the distinction, but we do.
Then what was that stuff on the news?
About a reactor blowing up and all.
No way that was an accident. It had to be Avalanche.
Shh. Sorry.
What's up?
Those guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Wow, look who it is. Loving your work. So how many reactors is that now? Wait, where's Cloud?
We lost him.
You what?
He will be okay though, right?
Well, of course he will. A little fall ain't gonna stop a hard ass like him. He'll come swaggering back before long, you mark my words.
Yeah, I guess he will.
Now, can we talk about President Shithead? Spouting all that crap about us? That lying son of a bitch? Working for Wu-Tai, Avalanche ain't nobody—
Barret!
Oh. Yeah.
Speaking of sons of bitches, I heard that Walmart's very own Don Corneo has his stooges out looking for you.
Huh? Is that so? Don't got time for no low-level mobsters. We got Shinra in our sights. Tifa, you and I both know this is far from over, right? Might as well get some rest while we still can.
Right. You know what? I think I am gonna look into this.
Good luck out there.
They're the ones who blew up the reactors.
Cool. Should we say hi?
No, better not. After what they've done, we gotta assume Shinra's on their tail. Should keep our distance.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
What? No! Can't be close.
The people in the Splinter Cell, they couldn't care less about collateral damage, long as Shinra goes down.
So what's wrong with that? Sounds good to me.
We're not out to blow Midgar up or tear it down. We want to save it from Shinra. Look around. 9 out of 10 of the people living here are innocent bystanders. We can't level their home to take down one company.
Well, that company almost leveled our home, and they've got to learn their lesson.
Yeah, I get that.
Gotta admit, I'm surprised you agreed to work with us.
We're just doing what we think is necessary to build a brighter future. That's all there is to it.
In other words, you're working with us so we don't work with your old buddies, knowing what would happen if we did.
Can we table this for later, maybe? Not sure now's the best time for heavy topics.
Yeah, couldn't agree more. Consider it tabled.
So, what exactly does this ultimate materia do? I'm guessing you have big plans for it?
Like after we steal it? Well, the more materia you have, the stronger you are, right? So once we've got the ultimate materia, we'll be stronger than anyone!
I guess you will.
It's gonna be awesome!
And not just that. By sneaking into Shinra HQ and snatching their most prized possession from under their noses, not only will we deal a massive blow to their morale, but we'll prove to them that while Wu-Tai might be down, we're not out. That the gist of it, boss?
It sure is!
See that one?
Well, hello there, hot stuff. How'd you like a shot at the big time? With those looks, I guarantee you're golden. So what do you say? Ready to be queen of the Undercity?
Hey! What am I? Chopped liver?
Kid doesn't even hear this.
You'll be a good girl and cover your ears, okay?
You'd be living and working in the most luxurious residence in all
of Walmart. You want me to be one of Cornelia's brides, is that it? Which makes you a person of influence, right?
Oh, so you know your stuff. But I'd say I'm more of a helping hand. So why don't you help me help you?
Let's get going.
What are you doing? Get your hands off me!
Now don't go playing hard. Hey!
Know any kids who can do that? No, you don't, because I'm an adult. Also, I'm pretty hot stuff myself, thank you very much.
Sure. Whatever helps you sleep at night, little girl. But if you want to pull up a seat at the grown-ups table, be my guest.
Gonna gamble direct at the Happy Turtle! Wanna get blind drunk at the Happy Turtle? Girl, get inside, find a seat and order something strong. No matter who you are, like we even care.
Keep it up, huh? Hey, at least you try.
You're gonna eat those words, you smug piece of shit.
Boss! Huh? Boss! You're not gonna believe this! The hottie of the century just fell right into our lap!
She did?
Goods under the hood, junk in the trunk, and down for a bumpy ride.
Sorry, ladies, but after careful consideration, we've decided to go with a more qualified applicant.
Let's go!
See you around!
Okay.
So who were those creeps anyway?
Don Corneo's talent scouts. They'll say and do just about anything to get unsuspecting girls back to the Don's mansion.
I thought it looked seedy. Guess you'd have to be a scumbag to build a place like that.
Oh-ho! And how do you know what it looks like?
I saw it while I was scouting the area.
Well, we're here. Now we just have to wait. Wait for who? Not sure. We used to have someone who could make fake IDs in-house, but they went off with the Splinter Cell. We've never dealt with this particular vendor before.
Hey, what's up with that guy?
Mako poisoning. That's what happens if you don't make the grade as a soldier, or when the military's done using you.
Just another one of Shinra's victims.
Them again? Shinra's so gonna get it.
If it's Shinra you've got beef with, you'll be needing these. Can't access the plate without them. They're gonna scan for those things on the train, so make sure to keep them on you.
Thank you.
Hey, hold up! Try it. You'll love it. Foreigners and their weak jaws.
We should probably head back and wait for Gigia.
Enjoy your material while you still can, Shinra, because we're coming.
Not yet, boss. Huh? With things the way they are, we can't just go strolling up to the front gates. We're gonna need Avalanche to help us bypass security before we can do anything.
Aww.
this about? Change of plans. Go to the pillar. We'll explain there. Hurry. Gigia. Huh?
Change of plans?
The S7 pillar?
Otherwise known as the roof of the slums. Follow me, guys.
Why does he need us to hurry? I don't like the sound of this.
Well, if you ask me, it's high time things picked up around here.
You like living in the fast lane, huh?
Yeah, I'm not your garden variety, Wutayan. I'm a rare bloom.
More like a mutant.
Ooh, I'm so gonna use that.
Almost there.
Hey, that's Gigia.
You're right. Hold up.
Hey, I'm talking to you. Answer me. Well, look, a Moogle. Stop!
We gotta help him.
You two go after Gigia. I'll head back and tell the others what happened.
That way. Boss, we might not be back for a while. Let's just stock up before leaving.
Do you have any idea what Gigia actually did?
Whatever it was, he probably did it for us.
Well, now I feel bad.
No time for that, boss.
Right.
Nowhere to run.
Tell us what you know. Now!
How about later? That's stupid.
Hey! After him!
Oh! Talk about fast! Is he one of us?
We don't have time to get into that, boss. You can ask him yourself once he's safe. Come on.
Yeah!
Just leave us alone, will ya? Ready?
Got it.
Got your back.
Ready?
You called?
Take that with the power of his providence.
Please, son.
Not too shabby, Sonon.
I got you, boss. Remember? She'll be fine.
You know, she's actually pretty cool.
Gotcha!
A bad thing. But after what happened back home, I just kinda assumed no one in Avalanche could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that one came home.
Good.
kick it across.
Four. Be there as soon as we can. Unit 3 says they've got the suspect detained near pillar maintenance. We better not keep them waiting.
What? Pillar maintenance? How'd they let him get that?
Well, if I know. Come on.
You heard the man.
Wait, hey, boss, no! Freeze!
Thank you.
bet I can finish him off first. Find me! Get your butt over here!
I'm on it. Pleasure.
Was that okay. It?
Another one for the books.
Gotcha!
Hey, about what you said earlier.
Which was?
About Avalanche, how it's changed.
Oh, that.
These people are too soft. But those Splinter Cell guys? They sound like the ones we should have teamed up with, don't you think?
Yeah. I guess so.
Feel bad for the crew, so they're not all done for us.
I know what you mean, though. They're all just really good people, huh?
That's the problem. Midgar doesn't need good people. Not that we care what happens to it. Fighting if we don't have to.
Yeah, I know. Gotta be quiet. Very quiet. As quiet as a mouse. good morning.
Backup!
I'm on it!
exactly right. Gotta say, you might call this place a maintenance facility, but it looks more like an arms factory. Let's keep it tight, boss. We can't afford any more mistakes. Juju's life depends on it.
Understood.
Now spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like... Heidegger?
Wrong answer!
I'm gonna ask you again.
All right, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Or was it Hojo?
Nice going, TJ.
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. I'll draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady. Hey you! Evildoers! Over here!
What the hell?
Who's there?
That's exactly what I was hoping you'd ask.
need them for?
We got lasers too! Where there's lasers,
there's missiles.
Stay alert. You're going down! Got you! Yeah. Not now! Take that!
Nice work. You saved my ass.
It was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these. Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where Advanced Weaponry's got their lab set up. And where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'm gonna go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, I'm by. I'll show you how Wutai's really party.
Deal. Hmm?
Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Let's set up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!
I think this is where those bastards plotted their attacks. Right under our noses.
Too bad they made it out before the military could get here. Like chickens flying the coop.
Probably best if we don't stick around. Let's catch the train.
Ready to part with any Condor coins? Come back anytime. You soft shell or wow 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 wow.
Thank you. course he'd use his bullshit.
Just gotta hope Avalanche doesn't go soft.
Only a matter of time before they hit another reactor.
I heard the sun's open.
Look at things from down here and you never know.
Just move some of them.
We can worry about that once we have boss. Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon. So make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
I think we're good here. Let's roll. What's with all these people?
Due to the recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train and there's no telling when the next will be. Looks like it's now or never, guys.
What kind of operation are you running?
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay?
Got motion sick. Chocobos, boats. I'm sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise. Ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd, and she had to do something. We deserve what's coming to him.
Yeah. They do. But I'm not your sister.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the Director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist's next target?
They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there! Get the hell out of here!
What additional security measures have been adopted?
Elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi!
Hold the door.
What floor?
The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Door's closing.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wu Tai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. I always thought the Wu Taians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile. Take the scenic route and savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
Only one way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious. Let's do it!
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Oh, Materia, where are you? Is that Materia I smell?
End of the line, Wutai scum!
Don't pull any punches!
I'm playing a bit!
Pick up, loyal minion! This their idea of mood lighting? Because it's bad.
Might be the power. That thing's off, too.
Talk about hitting the jackpot! This must be where they make their materia!
But you're not what we came for.
Totally. After I grab a few souvenirs.
Thank you. Employee identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay?
To one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Not now! necessary for building a brighter future. What does he mean?
Well, we know how it is between Wutai and Avalanche. We're never gonna see eye to eye, and we're bound to come up against each other someday. But when we do, the fact they worked with us might help both parties put their differences aside and avoid a conflict. That's what I got out of it anyway.
Figured as much.
Before you got here, I did a little bit of recon. Found out what they want. Free elections, workers' rights, fair distribution of wealth. They don't see the world how we see it.
And when you look at the world, what is it that you see?
Homes bombed to dust. Plumes of gun smoke. People bleeding.
Uh-oh. We have gotten so lost!
Easy now. Focus.
I know. Spirit of Chaobin?
Sure. You ate it!
You sound surprised.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps. Knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here. Oh.
I think I found our way across.
Right. Shall we?